Wiggles. Wiggles. Yeah, there's that raptor I was telling you about. That adult raptor.
Yeah.
There's a baby raptor on our side somewhere. It's been kind of sort of following me. Not even coming after you, bud. What are you getting pressed about?
Kick his ass. Ambient occlusion me.
Hello.
Oh, shit. Alright, cool. I turn ambient occlusion off and it's less pixely for me, I guess. It's not. I lied. Got it, doing something. An even smaller one.
Yeah, the small one's the one that really likes me. I'll be back. I'm just gonna go get food.
Oh, I thought you meant like in real life.
Oh no. No, I've got myself stacked over here. I hope the raptors realize I'm not coming after them.
I mean, like, I got a baby. She's kind of chilling next to me.
Yeah, we kind of have like a small child, which is kind of why I'm...
I meant like a real life baby.
Oh.
I mean, like, I can eat that.
Confused.
Wait, Lily! I can eat you! Yum, yum, yum. I can eat you. She's just staring at me. I babysit 3 days a week, by the way. You just fussing around now? You were grumpy and then you took a nap? Oh, you got so fishy.
don't know why. Why do I have this weird habit of like, I want my prey to trust me for some reason. I have this weird habit about wanting to make friends with the raptors and stuff like that. Like, they should be terrified of me. I think they've gone. I think they got water and left.
I forgot to put a challenge in my title. All right, Lily. All right. I got to fishy.
I'm feeding raptors.
Cool. I'm just gonna go in the direction that I assume you're in. All right, there you are.
Yeah, I'm back up at the waterfall.
How big of a mamma jamma am I? 62%.
Yeah. I'm kind of swimming up the river a little bit, see if I can find some food.
You give me SpongeBob, and I will give you all the change in my pocket.
I'm feeding
Mr.
the
Krabs.
Raptors.
Depends. How much money we got? Mr. Krabs!
I'm feeding the raptors. It's not good food. It's just another Dino. Not really good food for them because it's fish, but I mean, they're starving. So I mean, I feel like I kind of got to do something.
God, you're so fucking far away.
Yeah, I've gotten far. Yeah, I kind of went a little bit away to try and find some more food. There's not a lot of people on the server right now. Which could be insanely good for us or insanely bad. I feel like it's going to be insanely good right now while we're not adults. But I feel like once we get to adulthood, it could be a problem for trying to get people in to eggs.
Lily, a smiling little baby.
Yeah, I'm making it a fair fight by feeding the raptors.
What are you doing? You know, I didn't think I was babysitting you today. Cause your mom said that I only watching you Monday, Tuesday, and Friday. But hey, it's Wednesday. And you're here. I guess she has a different work schedule this week. But hey, she's paying me $25 a day to watch you. Yeah.
Yeah.
How much money that is?
There we go.
It's a lot of money. It's not a lot of money, but it's good money. I make okay enough money on my own, but the extra money from watching you is pretty good. I do tell you.
I know.
Good to know. Dinosuchus, these nuts.
I hear them.
What a cool idea. First, I would need more than two friends playing Minecraft, which could easily go up to three once Rin gets Minecraft, but I want to get commission an animation of basically an anime opening for my Windcraft streams. That'd be cool, but it would be cost a little bit of money. I got some fishy. He looks pretty nice.
He's so cute!
What?
That's adorable! I came up on the shore and I just watched the baby raptor fucking just off the rock.
Did they
towards
die?
Me.
Oh.
No, thank God. But I just watched for a second, and it looked like the adult raptor with it just kind of shook its head for a moment, then got up and ran with it. Like it's saying, "What are you doing? That is a crocodile. They eat us."
Oh, we actually do not have to eat them.
Yeah,
no wait, Omni.
Have to.
No wait, Omniraptor's right there. We already have our SDI, we just need dots.
I think they're SDI to us.
Yeah, they're SDI. Omniraptor.
Oh, I could use them. I could very much use them, but I'm not gonna kill them. I'm not gonna kill them. There's so few people on the server right now. I'm just gonna let them exist and enjoy the game. There's just no need. We can live in harmony for a while. We've got food. I think they're still hungry. Ah. Ooh, I smell something down this way. Shit. course it is.
What's wrong, Lily? What's wrong? Why are you fussing? Why are you fussing about? Why are you being a weirdo? Weirdo, weirdo, weirdo. With your tiny feces. With your tiny feces. With your tiny feces. With your little tiny feces.
I hope you do not shit yourself.
Did you get it?
Nah, it ain't gonna listen to me.
I thought I was feeding you.
What?
I thought I was feeding the raptors. Oh, adult stag.
Where? I see something bugging out in the distance.
Oh, they're bringing us food. Be nice to them. I'll stay back if you want me to stay back, but... I kind of sniff sniff.
Baby Stego.
Yeah. Well, it's not really a baby, but...
I'm pretty stupid. We can feed the raptors.
The raptors are also feeding us.
Yeah, I know.
Aww. It's so cute. We've got a little relationship going. It's so cute. I just need a little... I need a little bit. Hannah. Are you hungry?
A little bit.
Yeah. I won't attack the Stego. There's no need to attack the Steg.
I know. Right now. I was trying to direct them to attack instead of, you know.
I mean, it probably would be a good thing for us to take them down right this second while they're still, you know,
a widow baby.
But, I mean, hopefully my show of kindness of us not immediately trying to murder them will show them, like, hey, not all of them are, like, worth murdering all of them over. Yeah. Because there are a couple of bad dinos that just kill everything that walks past them. You know. I guess they're not bad dinos. It's a way to play. I feel like it's a kind of a lonely way to play, but I mean...
Uncle will get you your little play mat. You can play. You don't have to be cooped up in your old chair. Okay, son of a bitch. God damn heckin' shit. Chair. You are excited to get out of your chair. You are excited to get out of your chair. Out of your chair. help me get you out of your chair, dude. Shit, I'm pulling you out of your chair so you can go play with your little toy. Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Don't you dare! Oh, tickle, tickle, tickle! Clip this from your chair, and I got to clip it to your pajamas. Your mom didn't get you any other clothes other than pajamas, and I guess like one outfit. We can't change into that outfit until after you eat your vegetables in like 2 hours.
I'm back.
Okay.
Oh, it's dark.
It is. It's very dark.
If only I had a night vision button. Helicopter crocodile. I saw something. It was the moon.
Wiggles. Wiggles. Wiggles.
Oh, shit. I have a spot open. Let's go find some fucking dots.
Ooh. There's not a lot up here right now. Do you wanna travel downstream then?
Yeah, I guess we can just, like, continue downstream.
We'll kind of go back the way we came, because there's not a lot of people up here right now. I feel like this is gonna, like, this might be a good place to nest. But, like, we're not quite there yet. There's a friend.
He just dropped some food.
We can eat his fish. Or from out from under him. If we really wanted. Are you hungry at all?
Yeah, like a little bit, but not like really, really.
Okay. I'm gonna just go ahead and do that then. And then we can take stam breaks.
I'm already halfway there, halfway there, halfway
there.
I'm
almost there.
Giggly little baby. Giggly little baby.
Oh,
Clicky clacky, here comes my jaw. He's probably stuffed, yeah. Hey, yes, now is a good time to check Discord notifications. What is my brother messaging me about? Something I don't understand. Alright, stamina's full.
Almost. All right, full stam. Okay, ready? Ooh, we found fish.
Found a snack for later.
Yeah. A sneaky little snack. Fuck.
What? You don't say. Knock it, knock down. Back it up again. Ain't nothing gonna keep it down. I get knocked down. I get up again. Ain't nothing gonna keep it down.
All right, I'm at the waterfall. I'm making the trek down. And then we'll meet back at the bottom of the waterfall. Oh, there you are.
Do you have any stamina break?
Yeah.
I get crocked down, but I get up again. Ain't nothing gonna keep me down. I get crocked down, but I get up again. Ain't nothing gonna keep me down. I keep looking up and seeing the moon. It's like, oh, is that food? It's no, it's the moon.
There we go, refill my water.
Yes, I can do the same. Oh my god. It's as if flammen pfeffer. Son of a bitch. One time when my nephew was a little baby, we had a bird, Or then, like talk, but like we get what she means when she would tweet, you know?
Yeah.
So
like specific tweets for specific things.
And she'd be like, "Bitch," but it would, you know, be like a tweet that sounds like the word "bitch." You know?
Yeah.
Then my sister, because it's like whenever she would make that noise, we would respond in same with going "bitch." So the bird said "bitch," sister said "bitch," and then my nephew, who was a baby at the time, said "bitch."
We kind of cleared this area of fish a little bit. Well, I guess not. Maybe not. Why don't we hang around here? There's a lot of fish here. I guess we want diet, is what we're wanting.
Yeah.
So we can come back here. Yeah. Like, this is where we want to nest. We can decide where we want to nest later.
Yeah.
But we're probably going to want to pick, like, a nice, secure place, especially since we're trying to do, like, a long-haul baby thing.
That one waterfall section seems nice.
I'm going to be a little sad if we get to adulthood and find that the dinos can't breed or what have you.
That's going to fucking suck.
That would really suck.
Yo, viewers, hit that follow if it sucks. Discord. Oh, shit, my brother found my 8-bit, dude. Fuck yeah.
We have two baby crocs. We have babies.
Oh, fuck, there's another one right here.
Were you able to see my chat, or?
Yeah, but I might have gotten too far away. I kind of just kept going down the river.
A little bit.
Nah, I'm not gonna.
No, don't stab our children.
No, I wasn't going.
We finally
I was
have
not...
children.
No, I was gonna say follow Laser Perturb on Twitch.
Oh man. Here, let's kind of get up on the shore. I'm sniffing to see if there's any diet around here. I think that might just be you.
I think there might be a cannibal next to me. Try to see what's in his mouth.
There goes.
Take out Dot's diet?
I'm not sure.
It is a so. Diet. Nope, it is Line's diet.
I really need that.
Nope, there's Line's. There's S. Oh. The last day was a baby stego.
Thank you.
Oh, my music. My headphones were too low. No, the music just stopped. There's a little island in the middle of the river. There's some crocs on it when I passed it. A little pterosaur. The birds are dots.
Yes, they are. We I think our just... babies might have left or died.
Oh no. That sucks.
Sounds like another baby stego dying.
Oh, there's one of our babies. I don't know if that's one of ours or not. What happened?
I think one of us killed one of the babies!
Oh no.
I think one of us killed one of the babies in the process of getting the stego! I just found the body!
Head-banging crocodile, head-banging crocodile, head-banging crocodile, head-banging crocodile, head-banging crocodile, head-banging crocodile. guess Matcha fell asleep. Only have a 10% growth rate increase. A little baby. Oh, there's so many of us over here.
Yeah, a little
it's
bit.
Like three small
you
ones.
You want to bring the Stego over here? Do you want to bring the Stego over here? We're all kind of chilling on an island.
Invite clan. Oh. No, everyone has picked the Stego clean. Lily, what's up?
The pad and it gives you your pacifier, nook, and we got you your stuffy and your little crab,
and you're being a bit of one of those, but okay, you get a pass because you're just a little baby. I'm 74.8.
need to wash my mouth off.
Okay.
Slapping the rattle? Slap it around? Is that what you're doing, Lily? No weirdo.
What is Carno and Rip?
Ah, damn. Those are a mess.
Nah, I'm not gonna promise.
I figured I should clarify that because I didn't want them to think like I was saying, like, it just wasn't worth killing them right now. And that when it, like, maybe when, like, the lobby fills up that we would kill them or something like that. But no. Like, I just wanted to clarify that it was, like, we're not gonna kill them. It just doesn't feel worth it to hunt your own species. Especially when there are so few people on. Like, just, I mean, if the server were stacked out, like, yeah. But a server's not quite stacked out.
No, that's food, but not any of our diet.
Damage.
Bam, 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 bam. Lily. You weirdo.
Lily.
TMI. I think I choose to be a female for this. Yes. Hey yo, 76% is fully grown. I am playing Fangator.
Oh, man. I love how we do a push-up to sniff.
Lily. Hey.
Oh, it's just Dino God. I just didn't recognize him.
He's just a green little guy.
Thank you.
Foosh. Nom nom, delicious foosh.
Trying to travel a little bit away. I don't know if you're following,
I'm following
me at all. I don't know why that was so funny to me.
What?
I don't know why that was so funny to me.
What?
I'm just watching your head go whoop out of the water. Let's see. Trying to find some more fish. Ooh, this could be, like, an interesting place to, like, maybe nest.
Oh, yeah.
Like.
It's really nice and secluded.
Yeah. You kind of got, like, little cubbies here. Like this right here. Little cubby cave.
Yeah, it'd be a real good place to just.
There's a couple of good places.
Yeah. Oh. Lily.
Whoa.
Lily, you're being dramatic. Lily, you're being dramatic. I know your teeth are coming in and it hurts so much. But you wanna know how to solve that problem? Stop crying about it. You smile at me.
Delicious, delicious. Heartburn. Seventy 78% growing. My Norwegian friend is playing a concert today.
Got it.
What'd you get?
Food.
What kind of food?
Fish.
Here we go. Much was actually able to join us on the stream, and the first egg we hatched was her.
Ooh. Yeah. Is she thinking about joining us, or is she still asleep?
She thought about it yesterday, and I assumed that she was asleep, but it looks like she's online. You think, like...
You could shoot her a message?
Yeah. I keep pinging her.
Just keep pinging.
That's not how you use a pacifier.
She's chewing on the plastic part.
I feel like I would enjoy babysitting, like an actual baby, like every now and then.
Oh, it's delightful.
Like, I can't, I'm out of stam.
Lily, you just fart.
There we go.
Oh, you let out a big fart. It's all cute, fun and games until the baby you're sitting is farts like a grown-ass man. I caught it some foodies.
Mmm. Tasty. I'm just trying to fill myself up. I also caught some food. I caught some land food.
Kind of land food.
I caught a bunny.
Yeah.
As you can tell, I'm very successful at this.
Lily.
Nom 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 nom.
Lily.
Lily. Lily. What's the problem? You didn't make Stinky. You just
That's terrifying. Do you see that, chat? Do you see those red eyes? What is that? I'm uncomfortable.
Why?
I got like... What? Like, there were red eyes on my screen! What looked like red eyes, but they were like over there. But now they're gone.
I think you just might be tripping.
No. No. I swear it's there. Don't make me stop the recording.
Look. Watch, I'm gonna go march on over this way and there ain't gonna be nothing.
I'm sure there's nothing over there now. I don't know if there was anything over there before. I'm not saying there was anything over there, I'm just saying it looked like there was red eyes there. Just saying, I've got great concern. I feel like I've got reason for great concern.
And now I have to rest.
Ah. Sleepy time. I was standing right about here, I think, when I saw him, too.
Just checking for anyone nearby.
Okay.
You farting? Did lunch already hit you, tum-tum? Hey,
get all that gas out. And kicking shit. Practicing Brazilian jiu-jitsu, I guess.
Stego. Mm-hmm.
Well, I kind of already left.
He was kind of far away anyways. It's okay. Alright. I'm going to start kind of heading back the way we came.
Oh, but I was having fun going this way.
Oh, man.
Oh. The hand was in the wrong spot. I was like, why am I not going forward? Well, maybe if your finger wasn't firmly planted in the Q key.
Lily. Oh, you're just giggling? You're just giggling? It sounds like you're crying. You're just giggling? What are you doing, you little square faced baby?
Uncle is trying to stream.
Well, if I just have my tail in the air.
I guess I'll come back. Yep, out of stamina.
We've just kind of slipped away from the little group we had.
Yeah.
Or, you know, the few babies we had. That we had adopted.
I'll be back in a minute. I gotta go grab a real life snack. I'm back. I have decided on the delicious and nutritious snack of milk and cookies.
Mmm, tasty. I actually just finished my lovely Uncrustable. Not sponsored by Uncrustables.
But I wanted to.
I would totally, I'd totally take it. I love it. It's so good. Have you ever put like an Uncrustable in the freezer? And then ate it immediately after taking it out of the freezer?
No, I tend to thaw them first.
They're so good, frozen.
Nah, I'll take one out, stick it in my pocket, and then like go to work, and then I'll eat it when I get to work.
Oh, they're so good. You almost full stem?
I've been full stem for a good minute.
Oh.
With kind of being cookies.
Did it surprise you at all having me here? Haha. Moo. Oh, sorry.
Oh, shit, don't worry. I think you got me back.
What? What? Die. There. Are you hungry?
A little bit.
Here you go. Well. No, we didn't do... You didn't do too much damage to me. Did I do too much damage to you?
Like 2%.
Okay. Mm-hmm. You did about the same.
Drew a little blood.
Yeah. No brain. That's weird.
Okay.
Alright. As soon as our bleed stopped, we can proceed. But I've still got bleed. I gotta wait.
...82% grown.
Mm-hmm. That's where I'm at. Oh, my drinking got screwed. Hold on.
What an endearing live stream. No, it's just sitting here eating cookies.
You ready to keep moving?
The other one can't do anything because the other one's eating fucking cookies. I just got some water.
Alright. We're pretty well just traveling back to the group.
I got a fish. Lily? What's your problem? What are we screaming about? I scream about nothing. Lily. Lily.
Lily. Lily. Lily, what's your problem? What's your problem? What's your problem?
What's your problem? What's your problem? What's your problem?
I eat it another fish.
I'm taking a stam break.
I'll get caught up to you, and then I will also take a stam break. Yeah, first try catching this fish too. Oh, I'm so good at catching fish. Stamina break means, you guessed it, another cookie. Lily. 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 Now you didn't make a stinker, but I'm expecting you to make one soon. Lily. Imagine being just like a swarm of piranhas in this game. It's like, yes, it's the one animal you can play as where you play as more than one of that animal. You can be a swarm of piranhas. And you start out as like 5 and then you can become 10. Ah, my shit's bugged. looks like you are swimming against a rock.
No, I'm almost back where the babies are. Were. I don't know if they're still here. Oh, crash!
There we are.
Oh, no. There's about 50 people on now. Did you also crash?
Yes.
Good. Not good, but good. Ooh. What? 83%. No fish. Where am I? I'm at that rock.
Reconnecting to NA3.
There we go. Okay.
I was still kind of loving in for me, so.
I gotta.
It may seem like I'm there, but I'm.
Damn again.
Kind of not.
Are you getting stam?
Yep.
Hmm.
It's either a rock or some kind of living creature out in the distance.
I think it's a rock.
Lily. What's wrong, giggly Lily? Giggly Lily. Hey, little baby.
I'm hearing voices outside my house.
Ooh, not it's good.
Probably my neighbors.
Ooh. There's a big boy coming.
Big boy? Like, we're big boys.
Yeah, we're also big boys. What are you doing?
Scream. She's taking a minute to poop, so I fear it may be mega diarrhea.
Lily.
Shit. I ran out of stam before I could get to it.
Stop that. I'm going to put you in your chair and put on cartoons. Stamina break, don't let me die.
Alright, come on, let's go put them cartoons.
I don't want cartoons.
Okay, I'll put on some educational cartoons for you. Like Family Guy and The Simpsons and South Park and
Rick and Morty. That's a show for smart people, totally.
That's too far now.
Thank you.
Oh, man.
I have returned.
Hello.
Lily just wanted to watch cartoons.
That's all right.
So I sat her up in her chair and I turned on some cartoons.
It's all right.
I ran out of S diet.
That's okay.
No, I'm depressed. God damn it, I'm out of fucking stamina again.
Already?
Yeah. Turns out you run out of stamina faster when you're running on land.
Well, now that you're closer, I can kind of start moving this way.
The wife of Cookie. Florida crocodile arrested for tax fraud.
Alright, taking my next stamina break.
Hadouken.
Ah! Headphones fell off.
Decided to nominate myself for the running of President of Space. My stance is I will abolish space taxes. Also, my space presidential stance is we will construct a Dyson sphere around the sun and make the sun pay for it. Was I disconnected? Hello? Did they say that they were dipping out before leaving?
No, oh, sorry. Come here. I was just trying to do my tech. I was just trying to do the TikTok thing real quick for my boss.
I turned my headset up thinking that like it was all the way down, and you spoke and scared the fuck out of me.
Sorry. I was just hyper focused on giving that person the information they needed. Because they were interested in one of our puppies, our Pomeranian puppies, and
who the fuck is breaking and entering into my house?
Are you still here by chance? Oh, I think I got them. Jack, come back! Help us! Got him! There we go. Ah! That was sharp and painful. I really hope he gets back soon so he doesn't hopefully starve.
Thank you.
I don't know if I would use that word. I know I can't spell. Don't judge me. I feel like a lot of people would agree, though. Like, they. Why is this not working? Hello? Jack? Well, wow. Yeah, I think so. You were sitting in like some bushes over there, and I was waiting for you to follow me, and you never did, so I figured you were AFK, and then I looked back over there at one point, and suddenly you were gone. Nothing was over here other than the stego that I'm currently sitting next to. Little bit. Have you gotten logged back in? Wait, what? Really? Oh my God. Oh no. That's con well, that sets back our progress. Oh no. Well, I mean, do you wanna? You can spawn in if you'd want. Yeah. You're done? Oh man. Oh, that does suck. I don't know what would have killed you. I didn't see anything over there. And the only thing that was over here was this juvie stego that we killed. And I was sitting we were sitting waiting for you to come back so that you could have some of the stego. I wonder, maybe, did you starve to death, maybe? You might have starved to death because you were gone for like 20 minutes. You probably starved to death is what happened. Oh. That's okay. That's all right. We can... We'll work it out later. Well, the plans have gotten a little setback. So we could, if you really wanted to. Pteranodons are quicker to grow. So are raptors. Oh. Yeah, I hope everybody has a great day. Thank you, everybody.